안녕하세요, 블랙핑크입니다.
On October 2nd at 1 p.m. KST, Blackpink made their highly anticipated comeback with their very first studio album, The Album, and its accompanying title track, Lovesick Girls. Only the digital version of the album was released. The physical album will drop on October 6. After its release, Blackpink's long-awaited album shot to the top of iTunes charts in many countries across the globe. On October 3, after dropping their first full-length album the day prior, Blackpink officially released The Making of Lovesick Girls, their latest music video. Blackpink has shared exciting moments behind the scenes for Lovesick Girls.
Freedom Spirit 사랑을 향해 달리는
그런 노래고요. The scene begins with Blackpink happily introducing themselves to the camera and expressing their excitement about taking on a new concept. Jisoo explains, for the first time, we filmed many of our scenes outdoors, and because I think we were able to capture a different vibe that we've never shown before, I'm really excited to find out if Blinks will like it. When asked to name the scene from the music video that they're most looking forward to seeing, Rosé says, I heard that Jisoo actually jumped into water, and I'm really, really curious about how that scene turned out.
열심히 했습니다, 여러분. 많이 많이 기대해 주세요.
Rosé humbly responds, I worked hard, so please look forward to it later. The video shows Lisa adorably struggling to film a scene in which she smashes a car with a baseball bat. When asked about the experience, Lisa laughs, it wasn't as easy to smash it as I'd thought it would be. Jennie then mentions that she'd heard Rosé went all out with her acting for her own individual scene, in which she breaks down crying during an intense fight with her on-screen boyfriend.